not the mighty Mississippi, not the sunshine in LA. It's not a snow-capped Rocky Mountain on a warm summer day. It's not the glow of a full moon shining in the night. There's nothing grand about a canyon that holds a candle to your sight. The most beauty that I've seen. It's you.
I can't believe it's finally here. I remember that night at Disney back in 2021 when I told Bailey, I'm going to marry this girl. And 2 years later, here we are.
Brennan, from the moment we matched, dramatic pause. I had not a single clue that you would be the one. We tried, we retreated, we tried again. But I thought Arizona was my true love. We tried a third time, and that's when I finally realized Arizona wasn't my true love, it was you.
I waited for the perfect moment to ask you to marry me. On the log was not part of the plan, but that's what made it all the more special. It's a moment I'll never forget. From today on out, it's us on our new life and our new adventure, and I'm so thankful it's with you.
I never understood what a healthy relationship actually was until I started building my life with you. Thank you for not only being an amazing boyfriend and even a better fiance, but also for being the most incredible best friend. I love you. I can't wait to call you my husband. Sorry this is so long. See you soon, folks. Love, Michelle.
Neither of you are perfect, and neither of you will never be perfect. But if they can make you laugh at least once, cause you to think twice, and if they admit to being human and making mistakes, hold on to them and give them the most you can. They aren't going to quote poetry, they're not thinking about you every moment, but they will give you a part of them that they know only you can break. Don't hurt them, don't change them, and don't expect more than they can give. Don't analyze. Smile when they make you happy, yell when they make you mad, and miss them when they're not there. Love hard when there is love to be had, because perfect people don't exist, but there's always one person that's perfect for you. By the power vested in me by the state of New Hampshire, I now pronounce you husband and wife, and may the Foss be with you. Yes.
The way you're moving, it's got me moving my own feet. The greatest feeling that I could ever dare to dream. Next to me. Let's not waste time, we'll take this slow. We've got miles behind us, but miles to go. So let's just break this down to the simplest truth. You and I as one will always be better than
everyone can see how much you two care for each other, how much you support each other in everything you do. I can't think of someone more perfect for you. Married man to married man, here's my advice. Communicate, say you love each other as much as possible. It's okay to go to bed angry, because you're going to make it worse if you just keep talking about it. Trust me.
I will love you for the rest of my life. Let's not waste time, we'll take this slow. We got miles behind us, but...
Brennan, it's been so fun getting to know you as an individual and as the perfect partner for my cousin. Thank you for loving her the way she deserves. So that, I'd like to officially welcome you to our family.
Always be better than two.
phenomenal woman is a man just as great. A man who supports Michelle, letting her be independent and having an identity outside of their relationship. A man who works just as hard. And they're a team in every way, and they continue to be the example of what a balanced relationship should look like. It's not always 50-50. Sometimes it's 30-70. Sometimes it's 80-20. But miles to go, so let's just break this down to the simplest truth. You and I as one will always be better than two. Yeah, you and I as one better than